another disclaimer for all you screamers out there is I know you're going to watch this video and you're going to want to practice it for 8 hours a day. That is definitely not the key. You're going to wear your voice out really fast. Screaming is definitely the harder edge of singing. So it'll really wear and tear down on your voice. So you just really got to be cautious with it and very protective of your voice. The main thing is just listen to your body. If you feel like you're getting worn down, you know, take a couple hours of break. You can get back to it. The technique, like I said, it's very simple. Just be controlled. Don't overdo yourself. So be cautious out there, okay? So for the foundation for screaming is all about just basic warm-up. I mean, whether you're singing or screaming, it's all pretty much the same thing. You're going to do your basic warm-up, whether it's in the morning, in the afternoon, whenever you wake up. What I use is Brett's Sing Success system here. It's a more advanced technique. It's called Mastering Mix. And on the very last CD, on CD 12, there's a morning warm-up that you can kind of follow. It's pretty simple. It takes you from the very, I'd say, the basic level of warming your voice up, whether it's just humming. It's real simple. And then it takes you kind of to a level 5, where you're opening your voice up a little bit more. And it's nothing hard, or it's easy to do, and kind of get you started off right. It's usually about 20 to 30 minutes overall if you skip through all the talking, and just to get myself primed and ready to go for the show and prepared for screaming. So the next part to actual being prepared and conditioning for your for getting ready for screaming is breathing, actually. So using your diaphragm. Now, a lot of singers out there, they think that screaming is you need to take the biggest deep breath you possibly can and, you know, scream at the person in the back of the room. You know, like, give it all you possibly can and blow out your voice. And that's exactly what it's going to do. It's going to blow out your voice. The whole part in breathing as a vocalist in screaming is all about controlling the diaphragm. The diaphragm is that muscle that is just kind of, it's right above your stomach and a little bit below your lungs. So a lot of people talk about breathing from your stomach, and then that's what it is, basically. It's when you take a deep breath in, you're breathing here. You're not breathing here in your chest range. So that's all part of, you know, it's basic singing technique, but it is also used in mastering and how to control your scream and not blowing out your voice every night. So now I'm going to show you just a basic demo of how I use my diaphragm to get a controlled scream. Okay, so take a deep breath in. Hi! It's very easy. As you see it, there wasn't a lot of movement. It's not like I'm trying to like kill myself, and I'm not pushing too hard. But it's creating the effect where it sounds like it's a huge sound, especially when you get some amplification behind it, and that's all you really need. All right, guys, we want you to post your questions in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you so that we can touch base on our next segment, because all of this is really only just the tip of the iceberg.